everybody. Welcome to Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Along with Greg Ferraro, I'm James Cebulski. This is not an elimination game here, Ray, but boy, the stakes feel huge in this one.
Well, you always hear when you've got someone down, you've got to step on them. They've got the opportunity to stretch this lead in the series.
Both teams seem ready, and they are about to drop the puck on this opening faceoff. You can feel the intensity of this one. Total playoff atmosphere. We're underway. Takes control of the puck. Quick pass to Svechnikov. And the puck leaves the zone. And now it's over to Hamilton. Fails to find the open man. The Flyers get a hold of the puck in their own end. And now it's grabbed by Svechnikov. Carolina's gained possession. The Hurricanes have it against the wall. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Svechnikov's got it in the corner. Looks to get the puck over to Morrison. Van Riemsdyk's got it deep in the offensive end. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. Carolina's moving it along the wing. Receives the pass. Oh, gets a paddle on it. What a stop by Hart. Can't maintain possession. Hammers one. Lots of time left in this period. Still scoreless in this one. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. From the point, looks to make something happen. The glove making it look easy on the play. Is dropped and we are back underway. Directed over to Couturier. And he moves it up to Konechny. Sends one across. Nice save by the goaltender to get a pad on that.
I like how he was able to follow the puck. Good saving close.
The Flyers gain possession in their own end. Shea's taking the puck behind his net. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. Here he is, shot right in front. He gets a piece of it with a stick.
Reimer's the last line of defense, and he has to come up big for his team again. The two-on-one yields a really good chance, but a better stop.
And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. Handles the puck. Shot! Stones him in front! The Flyers are in transition. Nice zone entry on the left side. Intercepts the pass at center. The Hurricanes looking against the half wall. And that one's broken up. Big time hit in the open ice. Carolina's got a hold of it against the wall. Taken by Trocheck. The Hurricanes take the puck through the neutral zone. Moves it to Dzingel. Quick feed down low. Can't get a hold of that pass. Quick feed to Dzingel. Stones him on the play. Denies him again. What a stop.
Stop one, stop two. The goalie makes a couple of excellent saves.
Moves the puck to Kajula. Carolina's got it in their own zone. Here's a short pass to Trocheck. Scooped up along the wall by Faust. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Kajula's got it in the defensive end. Fires it into the offensive zone. The Hurricanes look to start the transition game. Moves it quickly over to Boyle. Here they come up along the wing. The Flyers gain control of the puck against the wall. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. A spirited battle along the boards for the puck. Pokes it away in his own end. Philadelphia's got it in their own zone. The Hurricanes scoop it up along the boards. Pass right in front, and that's broken up. Puck grabbed by Hayes. Carolina's got a hold of it along the wall. Knocked away. Good hit to pump him off the puck. And it's kicked away. Carolina's moving it up the ice. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Hello!
James, I honestly feel the boards rattle when those hits are on my side of the ice.
Right up front! Denied by the goaltender. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck along the boards. Quick pass to Galchenyuk. That's taken away. Great defensive effort there. Here he is in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
We often talk about a goalie's reflexes. You've got to have quick hands to make a glove stop like that. Oh, that's a good save. When we get a second look at this, you see how quickly the shooter delivers the puck to the net.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period, the game is still scoreless. Morrison's won the draw. Handles the puck at the point. Denies him! He got all of it! Trying to get back on the attack now. Moves it to Van Riemsdyk. Keeps a hold of the puck after that knock. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. From point blank, denies him in front.
Reimer's at the back of this man advantage break against, but he reads the play really well, gets out, moves across the net to make the stop.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Takes possession off the draw. Strong defensive effort. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Sends it over to Teravainen. The Hurricanes will play it in their own end. Not able to connect. Picked up along the boards by Teravainen. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Back to the blue line. Way down in front. He scores! On the one-timer, too sweet!
The good thing he one-times his puck. The goalie almost gets there, but the pass is on his tape in the low slot, and he beats him clean.
Offensive persistence pays off.
Really good period for them so far, but finally they're able to take the lead, and now they'd like to run this into the end of the period.
Takes the pass. Takes it from the right side.
Martin Negas.
Moves the puck along the half wall. The Flyers gain possession along the wall. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Working the puck deep inside their own end. Quick feed to Gardner. Couldn't complete the play. And he regains control of the puck. And that's blocked. The Hurricanes have it now. Takes the feed. Taken along the wall by Provorov. Philadelphia's moving it into the offensive end. Jabs the puck away. Here's a short pass to Lawton. And he denied that opportunity.
New styles of jerseys, shirts, hats, and other collectibles.
James and Ray with you tonight. More than half the period has been played. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far. They take possession as it scores, and they get it back.
Now back to level square. You want them to be as aggressive as possible. You've got the other team reeling a little bit. That is a bang-bang play right there, James. That pass is on the tape, and he doesn't stop, and he one-times it into the net.
The centermen glide into position.
Doesn't get there. It's so crowded in front of the goaltender.
And by number 21,
Puck picked up by Fleury. Sends a pass over. And a strong effort on that play.
The replay will show us that he's in good position and makes an excellent stick save to turn away a really good scoring chance.
The Hurricanes win the draw, and now he moves it to Pesci. Couldn't make that one happen. Keeps hold of the puck. Battling for it along the boards. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Feeds the puck to Bosque. Couldn't connect on that pass. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Using the net for cover. Moves it quickly over to Staal. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Carolina's got the puck against the boards. Reads it perfectly, breaking up the play. And we've got a 2-on-1. Big play inside the defensive zone. Across the line from center. Here he is from the slot. The blocker saved by Hart.
Aggressive stop out on top of the crease to make the save on a dangerous chance.
From the point, they take control of it. Moves into the slot. Blocker saved by Reimer. Move to the middle. Quick pass to Teravainen. And he can't hang on after that hit. Pins him against the boards as they battle for the loose puck. And now he tries to get it across to Van Riemsdyk. The Flyers have it against the wall. Can't find his man. From the slot, fires away. Made the stop on the play. The Hurricanes move the puck in the defensive zone. Long pass across the ice. Through center along the wing. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Johnson for the puck and it's knocked away. Moves it to Gustafsson. Sends the pass over. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. Picked up along the wall by Pesci. Moves the puck. Rocks him on the play. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Grabbed along the board by Hayes. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Scooped up along the wall by DeZingle. The Flyers take possession in the defensive end. Raffles swooping in on the attack. Philadelphia's got control of it now here in the offensive end. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up.
Pretty good shot. The goalie's able to get the blocker up on it and put it outside.
Late goings of this period, we got a tie game. First period almost in the books here, nearing the final 60 seconds. Strong defensive effort. Breakaway! Great save!
Oh, I thought he was going to beat him, but the goalie comes up large.
The setters will glide into the dot. Lungs won a big draw on their own end. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. Carolina's gained possession along the boards. And he can't convert on the play. And a smart heads-up read to come up with the puck. Philadelphia's in now. Official period number one is in the books.
Which one of your team players has the hardest job? Who do you think is the fastest skater? We'll answer all of those questions at our skills competition. For tickets to one of the most exciting competitions this season, check our website out or call us here at the stadium.
Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports. Teams back on the ice after the first intermission. Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski ready to bring you the call for period number two. Still tied up here as we get underway here in period number two. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Moves it up through the middle from the right. Dished on over to Hamilton. Nice pass. With the stop. Puck scooped up by Svechnikov. Here's a backhand. Big stop by the keeper.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck, and he's in position again. Well, what a quick reflex stop that is. Great scoring chance.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. It's all tied up. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Fires it into the offensive corner. Philadelphia's got a hold of it against the wall. Quick feed to Svechnikov. Scores! The go-ahead goal!
This game has been tight. Now somebody's got a leg up. Goalie gets a little bit of this, almost beat cleanly, but it's not going to matter. It's in the net anyway.
The Hurricanes make their way back to the faceoff circle at center ice, clinging to a one-goal lead.
Now, this middle period will have great importance. They have the one-goal lead. You don't want to give it back.
Van Riemsdyk's got it in the offensive zone. Puck grabbed by Ryder. And there's the whistle as he elects to slow things down a little.
A pretty good decision here with the play starting to break down in front of him.
The Hurricanes have looked good offensively tonight, generating all sorts of opportunities. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. The Flyers scoop it up along the boards. Taken along the wall by Konechny. Pass back to the point. Blast from the blue line. Big save by the goaltender. Carolina's got the puck along the wall. Here they come. That's broken up in the neutral zone.
Philadelphia's stick position is exemplary tonight. Teams can look at this on video, think that's how you defend the middle of the ice.
Dishes it to Aho. Here's a short pass to Giroux. No one home on that play. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Moves it quickly over to Galchenyuk. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. And now it's grabbed by Couturier. He carries the puck up along the wing. Quick pass to Lawton. Slides the puck over. Just inches wide.
Doesn't miss it by much, James. That's a really good shot, but he's got to get it on the net.
Moves it to Shea. Coughs it up at center. Right up the gut into the attacking zone. Stays with it. Takes a wrist shot. Monster blocker stopped by Reimer. Trying to get back on the attack now. Takes that pass back at the point. Absolutely fearless to step in front of that shot. Receives the pass. Takes it and looks ahead. Quick feed to Fogle. From point blank range. His reflexes on.
Wanna become famous? Buy followers and viewers on bigfollows.com. Wanna become famous? Buy followers and viewers on bigfollows.com. Wanna become famous? By followers and viewers on bigfollows.com.
Control the puck against the wall. Here's a short pass to Provorov. Great use of the body to knock him off the puck. The Hurricanes will play it from the defensive zone. And now he angles it across to Gardner. Scrum ensues along the boards. Picked up along the wall by Boyle. The Flyers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Provorov. Taken by Boyle. Carolina's got the puck at the defensive end. And the officials are calling a delayed penalty here. Looks like a trip. And there's the whistle stopping the play. The Flyers are going to be shorthanded, tripping the call.
As soon as the hands go up, when they start to plead with the ref, you know they know they're guilty.
Carolina's sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
I scored about 25% of my goals on the power play. I made a living on it. One of the things, if you're on it, you better produce or they're going to make changes.
The Hurricanes gain possession along the wall. Pokes it away here in the neutral zone. Takes the puck at the point. Maintains possession. Grabs the puck in the slot. And as he opts to freeze the puck, we get a whistle.
Starting to look like a little bit of a fire drill in the zone, so this is a good play.
Plenty of playing time left in this frame. It's a 2-1 hockey game. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. And he makes the save. Again, the denial by the goaltender.
Really sharp, never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
The Flyers will kill off a few extra seconds now. Gets it out of his own end. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession. Carolina's got the puck along the boards. Intercepted. Carolina's looking to break out of their own end. Teravainen's got it along the wing. And that one's broken up. They clear the zone. The Hurricanes have it against the wall. Quick pass to Trocheck. They've got numbers. Sends it over. Oh, the deflection. Scores!
One thing to score in the regular season. Now you get to where the money's all sitting there. The playoff games are super intense, and he's on the board. Here on the man advantage, they get out on the odd man break, they move the puck around nicely, and they capitalize.
The Hurricanes have had no shortage of opportunities, and as a result, they're now up by two.
It's not a time to take your foot off the pedal, but they've been the better team. They've dominated most of play, and now they've got a comfortable two-goal lead.
Handles the puck. Manages to hang on.
8 minutes, 45 seconds.
Teravainen's got it against the boards. Jostled off the puck. And now it's grabbed by Svechnikov. That's blocked. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. Feeds the puck to Van Riemsdyk. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Carolina's got the puck in their own end. The Hurricanes take it along the wall. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. And there's the save. More than half the period has expired. The Hurricanes have all the momentum right now, leading by two. Off the draw, he ties up his opponent. Carolina's ready to go on the attack. The Hurricanes take it across the line. Set it out in front. Moves it to Provorov. Philadelphia's moving the puck through center ice. Look out, a two-on-one. And the puck skips off the glove.
Reimer's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
Slavin's stick handling in his own zone. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Quick feed to Couturier. Here he is in front. Denies him in close.
And he came out and challenged him. Good save.
Carolina's got a hold of the puck. Up along the wall on the right side and into the attacking area. That's blocked by Hart.
Oh, he flares up the arm with the blocker. Makes a pretty good save here.
The Hurricanes have been the better team, leading in the shot department, and they lead it on the scoreboard. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Here's a short pass to Dzingel. Makes the save. officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Lawton's won the faceoff. The Flyers move it ahead. Hangs onto the puck. Moves it quickly over to Sanheim. Takes the pass. Oh, and he just puts it wide of the net. Puck picked up by Trocheck. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. And they can't connect. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck. Quick pass to Trocheck. Gaining momentum along the wing. Here's a chance. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Good use of the body on the play. From the left side, they enter the attacking zone. Turns them away. Carolina's got a hold of it against the wall. Through the open ice, they're picking up steam. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Galchenyuk. Loose puck battle along the boards. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Nothing doing on that. Quick pass to Lindblom. Sends it in deep. The Hurricanes scoop it up along the boards. Reimer's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there. Those are the saves that are gifts from the goaltender. That looked like an automatic goal. He's able to make the stop.
Carolina's been the better team tonight, and they lead as a result late in the second. Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Gets in front of it.
Well, you're not going to get much better scoring chance than that one, but the goaltender makes an excellent stick save.
In the final moments of this period, the Hurricanes have been getting solid offensive contributions, leading 3-1. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Demers carries the puck in his own zone. And now it's over to Pajula. Smart read by the defender to come up with it. Fires one and puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
Not going to get many better chances from that. Dead center, right in the slot.
Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. The Hurricanes have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Move to the middle. Here he is, wrists it on net. Came up with the save on that play.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. The Hurricanes win the draw. Picked up along the boards by Gardner. Moves it to Fleury. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Puck scooped up by Faust. And that's picked off. Philadelphia is looking to break out. Right up the gut, here they go. With possession along the wall. Carolina's got a hold of it along the wall. Denies him on the play. With the steal. Quick feed to Boyle. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. The Flyers gain control of the puck against the wall. Works it across to Konechny. Here they come inside the neutral zone. Quick pass across to Boyle. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there.
He had to be on top of his game to make that stop. That's a great scoring chance, and he turns it aside.
Here in the late going of the frame, Carolina's got a 3-1 lead as they have dominated for the most part in this. Philadelphia's won the draw. And now he moves it to Konechny. Takes the feed. Excellent stick work on the play. Centered out in front. Great pad save. Big save by the goaltender once again.
After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second.
And now he tries to get it across to Fogle. Here's the pass. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out. I wanted another look at this one. I'm sure you guys were all impressed as I was. What a save by the goalie.
Play set to resume with the faceoff ready to go. Carolina's won the draw. Takes a shot. Denies him with a save. It's been a tightly contested affair this far as the period comes to an end.
Hey fans, time for our parachute drop. If you'd like to join our insiders club here tonight, you can get exclusive media-only access to upcoming press conferences, practices, or even a locker room tour. Membership is free, so what are you waiting for? Join our insiders club.
Don't go anywhere. Third period is coming up, and it's coming up next. It's about to go down. Period number three. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready to bring you the action. Barring extra time, the final frame of this one. Here we go. Third period is underway. Lots of time left in this period. Been a pretty good offensive display, at least for one side. 3-1 is where we sit. Nice job tying up his opponent. Here's a short pass to Voracek. Stick save and a beaut by Reimer.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
The Flyers get a hold of the puck along the boards. That pass goes a little sideways. Philadelphia is trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. It comes up empty. The Hurricanes gain possession along the wall. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Moves it quickly over. He scores!
They get one, and you think that the game's going to flatten out, but it doesn't. They pile two more after that. He drops into the butterfly to try and take away as much of the net as he can, but the shooter's got enough time to find some room. He sees it, and he doesn't miss.
The Hurricanes have been whipping their opponents all night long, and it continues here in the third.
This has been as good a performance as you can possibly imagine. There's really nothing to say behind their bench right now.
Carolina's got control of the puck. Quick pass to Galchenyuk, and he rings the post!
The Hurricanes continue to be in a comfortable lead here, although this one hits the pipe. You know, the shooter would have loved this to go in.
Pinned up along the boards. Grabbed along the boards by Konechny. Slides it across. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Yeah, it's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
We're still in the early stages of this period. The Hurricanes just recently adding to their lead. They're now up by three. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Moves it to Galchenyuk. Play whistled dead because of an offside. The centermen glide into position. Neutral zone, and we are back underway. Scooped up along the wall by Gostisbehere. Demers works the puck in his own zone. And now he angles it across to Raffel. The Flyers move to the offensive zone. And they fail to go tape to tape. Carolina's in transition. Quick feed to Demers. Nice zone entry from the middle. Oh, smart heads up play to put that one away. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. Let's it go! And he comes up with it. The Hurricanes have built themselves a sizable lead here early in this third period. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Here's a short pass to Gajula. Pokes it away in his own end. The Hurricanes take it across the blue line. Sends one across. Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Philadelphia's on the attack. Big save. Still plenty of time left in this frame. Carolina's got a little more jump in their step tonight. They lead it 4-1. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Philadelphia's got possession here in the offensive zone. He was locked in there.
Had to be sharp. That's a great A chance.
Knocks the puck away in the open ice. Moves it quickly over to Gajula. Denies him with a save. Taken along the wall by Hayes. Slides it back to the blue line. Takes a shot. Stopped by the goaltender. Reimer's going to slow things down and opts for the whistle.
He's had a really good night. He's been on top of his game, and there's not been much that's given him trouble. Well, what a quick reflex stop that is. Great scoring chance.
More than half the period left to play, and we've got a 4-1 hockey game. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Puck grabbed by Voracek. Picked up along the wall by Van Riemsdyk. The Hurricanes take possession in the defensive end. With the steal. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. They go on the attack from the left side. Couldn't complete the play. Quick pass to Staal. Carolina's got it along the wall. Takes the feed. Blocked in traffic. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. Taken by Van Riemsdyk and makes the save. Reimer's got it, and he'll elect for the whistle.
Jumped on it pretty quickly there, and like everything else tonight, he's really looked in control. He's had an excellent game.
The centers will glide into the dot. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Picked up along the boards by Trocheck. The Flyers have it against the wall. And now it's grabbed by Provorov. Strong defensive effort. Grabbed along the boards by Hamilton. Puts it in deep. Philadelphia's got it in their own zone. Carolina's got the puck along the boards. And that one's stolen at center ice. Forces the turnover in the neutral zone. Centering pass. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Moves it to Fogle. Puck picked up by Provorov. From the right side, they gain the zone. And he regains control of the puck. On the attack along the boards. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Philadelphia's gained possession along the boards. And he gets a paddle on that one.
High quality chance, high quality save.
Quick feed to Gustafson. The Flyers are in transition. Gustafson's got it into offensive territory. Carolina's looking to break out of their own end. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play.
The Hurricanes have been the most aggressive team in this game. Now they've stretched the lead out as they continue to wear their opponent down.
The Flyers still trail in this third period despite numerous scoring opportunities. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Smart defensive play there. Scooped up along the wall by Demers. Carolina's got a hold of it against the wall. Philadelphia's moving it up the ice. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Keeps hold of the puck. Nice quick check. The Hurricanes scoop it up along the boards. Aho's got it on the offensive end. Philadelphia's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Sends a pass over. Puts it high.
Now he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save.
Taken along the wall by Gostisbehere. Here's a chance right in the slot. Carolina's got the puck in their own end. taken by Galchenyuk. Stays with it. There's the whistle stopping the play.
You react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Carolina's power play unit puts their hard hats on as they go back to work.
When we talked to both coaches, they talked about how important the power play was. What I like about this team, though, they've already scored, and they look like they're hungry for more.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Morrison. Jabs the puck away. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Gardner's moving it ahead. And that puck leaves the zone. Grabs control of it at the point. Here's a shot. Oh, what a save in front. There's another stop.
He's right on it. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that.
Tonight's winning 50-50 draw number. Congratulations to the guy.
If you're going to make the save, as the goalie does here, you've got to read the play and have the reflexes to execute the save.
Past the midway mark of the frame, and it's been a pretty one-sided affair to this point. It's 4-1. Snatches the puck with the two centermen locked up. They'll want to clear the zone here while they're trying to kill off this penalty. The Flyers will try to shave a few seconds off this penalty now. Drives it to the crease! Carolina's got the puck. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. The Flyers will play it in their own end. Here's a short pass to Demers.
Kajula's last stick's in the garbage dump. He had to go get a new one.
Unable to reach that one. Point blank! Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
And a poke check knocks the puck away. And loses possession after a solid hit. Picked up along the wall by Galchenyuk. Battling for it along the boards. Sends the pass over. Turns it away.
Smothered that in close chance.
Slides the puck across to Lawton. Big play inside the defensive zone. Carolina's got a hold of it along the wall. Bumped off the puck. The Flyers have it in the offensive end. Just a few seconds remaining here with this man advantage. Can they get something going here? Takes control of the puck. From the point, they take control of it. Puck scooped up by Kontrola. Headman pass. Nice zone entry from the right side.
Even though they don't get one on the power play here, they still have a comfortable lead. The one thing you don't want to do is give up a shorthanded goal. Maybe that sparks the other team a little bit. The hitting hasn't let up at all since the beginning of the game. All night, both teams have been on the body.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. Boyles, one possession. And now it's over to Fast. Broken up at center. Moves the puck across to Gustafson. Moves it quickly over to Konechny. And now he moves it to Couturier. Oh, smart heads-up read. Moves the puck. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone. The Hurricanes have it now. Couldn't find the intended target. It's a 3-on-1. Puck grabbed by Konechny. Look out.
Couturier's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
And the play's finally whistled dead by the officials who contend to the injured player.
Hey, James, we got to get another look at that. He's pretty rattled here. Looks like he took a pretty big hit. Konechny's not going to be able to stay in the game here. He's gone over the bench and into the tunnel where he's limping his way back to the locker room.
Let's see if we can try to get an update as soon as possible from the medical staff. Comes up with the stop. The Hurricanes look to start the transition game. The Flyers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Gains the zone. Philadelphia's got control of it now from their own end. Here they come up along the wing. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
You get in so close, you worked so hard to get the chance. He tried one too many moves and the puck's gone. Reimer's in great position here to make this stop. Nice work by the goaltender.
Philadelphia's offensive struggles have been the story tonight. Lots of chances, just not a lot of results. The Flyers win possession here in the open ice. Carolina's got it along the wall. The Hurricanes carry it along the wall. Quick pass to Fogle. Oh, and he can fake his stick for that one.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Just here in the late stages of this frame, Carolina's been the better team, and the scoreboard shows it. 4-1 is where we sit. Trocheck's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone. Carolina's ready to go on the attack. Center down in front. Goalie makes the save.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that puck's going to squeak through.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Into the offensive end now. That knocks him off the puck. Moves it to Trocheck. Carolina's got it across the line. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And the puck skips away after that move. Quick feed to Fogle. Carolina's got it in their own zone. Into the attacking area from the left side. Sanheim's hauled down. Penalty on the way. Official blows the whistle. Let's see what the call is. Svechnikov's off to the box. 2 minutes for tripping.
It's a tough penalty to take. You're trying to do the right thing. Unfortunately, you pull his feet out, you got to go to the penalty box.
Philadelphia's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
You can set a special team trend if your first power play is a positive one. Get some shots, get some pressure.
And now it's grabbed by Gostisbehere. Nice pass. Gives him nothing in front. Ryder's got the puck, and he elects to hang on for a stoppage of play.
Now we're in the third period, James. It's pretty safe to say he's been on top of his game tonight. Not much has given him a problem.
Almost down to the final minute here in this third. And a successful clearing attempt.
Last minute of play in the third period.
Here's a chance! And that one's turned away. Reimer's under fire and he's going to hang on for the whistle.
Sometimes you freeze it to give your teammates a breather. Sometimes you freeze it so you get yourself one. He's been really busy tonight, but he's been exceptionally sharp.
Here in the later stages of this period, 4-1 is where we sit. A pretty one-sided affair. Carolina's got possession here in their own end. Puck clears the zone. The Flyers gain possession along the wall. And now he tries to get it across to Hayes. The Hurricanes get a hold of the puck undermanned. Here's an opportunity to clear the zone. Chance to breathe for the penalty killers as they clear the puck.
Oh, solid play. It doesn't have to be the most attractive play, but that puck has to go out.
To his teammate, blocked in traffic. Moved in front, scores!
No extra time needed here. They get onto the power play and take advantage of that man power. They move the puck nicely and it's in the net. Can't get closed up and make the save.
The Flyers need to find a way to convert one here late as they trail in the third. The Hurricanes win it. Here's a short pass to Slavin. Enters the offensive zone from the left. Here's a chance! Takes that one right in the logo. And we're going to get a stoppage here as the referee blows the play dead.
Couturier's point streak has been a thing to behold. You start to get superstitious on a run. You do everything the same, you wear the same suit all the time.
And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Demers. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Hart's made his way quickly to the bench, and the extra attacker is now out on the ice. Final horn is sounded, bringing this one to an end. Well, anybody who thought that this was going to be a quick series have been sorely mistaken after tonight.
At the very least, you drop that first game. All you can think about is not the big picture, it's the small one. We need to split the first two games. They did a really good job.
Yeah, mission accomplished tonight. And that's all she wrote on this one for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. We'll see you next time here on EA Sports.